they back. Maybe about 5 minutes. And he stumped the floor. That dope room. PM. Yes, sir.
Purchase that now. This is Matt Gabriel Swagger, and if you enjoy the Word of God, which all of us should, we've got a very special offer for you. My grandfather wrote, of course, a commentary on every single book in the entirety of the Word of God, but we got a very special offer on the Gospels. My grandfather's commentary on Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, each one is worth its weight in gold, so to speak. You're going to learn more about the Word of God
and you're going to learn more about who Jesus is and what he's done for us through this particular offer. All four of these commentaries for $70. And you heard me right, $70 for the commentaries of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. You need to run in that form. You need to go online, take advantage of this very special gospel commentary offer right now. Don't delay.
Join Family Worship Center pastors as they minister in a city near you.
for the Lord called Jerry Lee home. Of course, I'm talking about Jerry Lee Lewis. He was one of the most noted rock and rollers in the world in his day. But the Lord changed his heart, changed his life, totally and completely. Some of the last things he said was, I know where I've been and I know where I'm going. We made an album together just weeks before the Lord called him home. Here it is right here, Jimmy Lee Jerry. Jerry has some 5 songs on here, I think, and I have 3, and maybe it's a 4, whichever it is. As one lady told me the other day, she said, Brother Swagger, I sense the presence of the Lord when I started playing this. Just $18, and you'll be glad that you did, that I promise.
Every month, Jimmy Swaggart Ministries produces a brand new issue of our magazine, The Evangelist. This magazine includes articles written by Evangelist Jerry Swaggart, Francis Swaggart, Donnie Swaggart, Gabriel Swaggart, and Family Worship Center pastors. The magazine includes upcoming schedules, special product offers, and testimonies from believers around the world. The Evangelist also features a section from Brother Swaggart entitled From Me to You, where he writes about the Lord's calling on his life, recalling stories from past crusades, and how the Lord is continuing to move through the Sun Life Broadcasting Network.
For more information on The Evangelist, or to start your free trial, go online to jsm.org today.
As believers, we need the help of the Holy Spirit. But not only do we need the help of the Holy Spirit, we need to know and understand who the Holy Spirit is. What is His purpose? What is His function in the Godhead? What is His purpose and function in the church and in the life of the individual believer? We have a very special Holy Spirit set that we want to make available to you. First, it is 4 books. They are entitled Brother Swagger. Here's my question about the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit from Genesis to Revelation. How the Holy Spirit works. And then, church, read the book of Acts and get ready. All 4 of these books are in a very special offer for $60. That's 50% off the regular price. But that's not all. As a very special bonus gift, you're going to receive Dad's music CD entitled There Is a River, subtitled Songs About the Holy Spirit. Every song on it is about the Holy Spirit. Order today.
We hope you enjoyed season 2 of the SBN original program, Preachers, Patriots, and Prophets. We're now offering the entire season of 7 episodes on DVD. You'll examine the lives of some of America's well-known founders who built the framework of this great nation, whose guiding principles were based on the Word of God. To purchase the DVD, Preachers, Patriots, and Providence Season 2, go to shopjsn.org.
IYC Impact, Jimmy Swaggart Ministries International Youth Conference will take place July 24th through the 28th. That's 5 days of spirit-led services, in-depth workshops, and fun-filled activities. To attend the JSM International Youth Conference, please register at jsmiyc.org. Mark your calendars and plan to be with us July 24th through the 28th here at Jimmy Swaggart Ministries for International Youth Conference 2024.
heart to the end, ladies and gentlemen. God wants you. He wants you. There may be an Isaac in your way, but God wants you. I want you to slip up your hands tonight and just worship in that second verse one more time, please.
Not Let me tell you about my Jesus.
you went running in there? Yeah, I wasn't going in there.